Warning, please read the warnings we make in the more information section of our channel. We are not responsible for the information herein. Goodbye to strokes, diabetes, hypertension, Alzheimer's disease, and more diseases with this simple leaf. Experts say that this simple leaf is very effective for hypertension, Alzheimer's, and more. The extract of the olive leaf has great benefits that makes it very effective when fighting various diseases. Here we tell you how to use it to get amazing results. The benefits of the olive leaves give protection to your cardiovascular and immune system, increasing the energies of the body naturally. This wonderful leaf helps promote healthy blood pressure, prevents Alzheimer's and diabetes. This simple sheet prevents stroke, hypertension, diabetes, Alzheimer's, and more. If you like the information, remember to share it with your family and friends. Below we tell you how to use it to get all its benefits, and I hope you look for more information on this sheet and so you can know more in depth. Olive, olivo, is from Mediterranean countries where it is grown, and also grown in southern countries like Chile, Peru, and Australia. Is somewhat rare, but the olive leaves were used for the mummification of the pharaohs, as their first medicinal uses were first used in ancient Egypt. In the ancient times these leaves were sacred, since they said that it symbolized a divine power. Back in the year 1800, these leaves were used to add them to beverages, to counteract the fevers, barely passing one time. The olive leaves were used as malaria treatment in infusions. The extract of the olive leaves is used for many diseases such as candida infections, meningitis, encephalitis, influenza, human herpes virus 6 and 7, hepatitis B, pneumonitis, the common cold, Epstein-Barr virus, EBV, herpes I and 2, the shingles, malaria, dengue, fatigue, tuberculosis, gonorrhea, severe diarrhea, urinary tract, ear infections, etc. Instructions for preparing the extract of olive leaves at home. 1. Use a large quantity of fresh or dried olive leaves per liter of water. If using dry leaves, reduce the amount to 1/3. Carefully wipe the leaves, leaving them in baking soda for a few minutes, then rinse and rinse thoroughly. Put the leaves in water and bring to a boil. 2. When the water boils, lower the heat and simmer for 15 minutes. 3. After cooking, transfer the extract, only water, without the leaves, into glass bottles and store in the refrigerator. 4. Take 1 teaspoon 3 times a day, with meals. If you find that the taste of the extract is too strong, dilute it with a little water. I ask 3 favors. 1. Subscribe. 2. Share it with your friends and family.